lifestyle, just how good an e-bike is. And the fact is, you are still riding, and if you don't push the pedals, you don't go anywhere.
Exactly. All right, then. Good to talk to you. Finally go up. You think, when is this going to end? And then it's around 155, and you think to yourself, there's got to be a better way. Well, maybe that is a better way, but you tell me. 133-693 is that number. Hello, Bruce.
Good morning, Tom. Good to hear you back on the airwaves. I'm a daily bike rider, ride the station, jump on the train early in the morning, come to the city, get on my bike, ride to work, and vice versa going home. Now, I do this 6 days a week in a building trade, and then I ride, you know, on the seventh day on Sunday when I'm home. I took the Commodore down the garage yesterday, and I thought, oh, I better top it up, you know, I haven't topped it up for a while. Runs an LPG, and guess what, Tone? 15 litres, $15.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Well, how good's that? Because that means I only use the car on their Sundays when I'm home,
yeah,
to maybe go to the local shops, you know, get a few supplies.
Mm.
So I'm not burning up the fuel, you know what I mean?
No, that's right. Yeah, well,
the rest of the days I'm riding bikes.
Well, exactly, the gas. I think it would probably be my last option. I don't know why. I just feel uneasy about having a gas bottle in the back of my car. But that's just me. So we've certainly got options available to us. Thanks for your call, John. We'll take one more call before we get to a break. We're talking about bikes, talking about cars, talking about all forms of transport, but it all depends on the state of the roads in many ways. Hello, Nikki.
G'day, Tony. Great to chat with you. Look, I live out at Moorabbin, and we have the three roundabouts of death, with five roads leading into these three crazy roundabouts, and half the time people don't know how to indicate properly out of them, or they're in a hurry. It's just chaos. They've actually made us a t-shirt saying, I've survived the three roundabouts of the Moorabbin. So
where do you get those from?